I'm a Wati. In Ghana, it means good morning. I'm a Wati. Let's talk about Ghana. Let's start with their food. Tupu is the national food of Ghana. It's a dough-like food or starchy side dish. The country was named after the medieval empire of West Africa, which initially it was Ouagadougou. The Ghanaian cedi is the currency of Ghana. Ghana's first language is Akan. 44% of Ghana's population speak Akan as first language. Most Ghanaian people dress is brightly colored clothing, preferably made of silk. There is a largest man-made lake in Ghana. It is called Lake Bonta. In Ghana is the home of the popular Azonto dance.